second and ask yourself, what do you think you're capable of? In this lifetime, what do you think you're capable of? What if what you're seeing is only a slice of who you really are? Imagine for a moment what your highest level of success looks like. Who's ready? Raise your hand. Clap your hand twice. Successful in your college career. Imagine what it looks like once you've done it.